बिग रैलीज।
बंगाल आज सोनार बांग्ला के संकल्प के साथ है।
अब देश संभालो, अब बंगाल का लॉ ऑर्डर संभालने के लिए नहीं है।
जहां भी बीजेपी जाती है वहां पे नफरत पहली शुरू हो जाती।
बिग स्टेटमेंट्स एट स्टेक, पावर इन 4 states एंड अ यूनियन टेरिटरी। So who's winning 2021's prestige battle? The most keenly watched fight in the month-long election exercise was West Bengal. The magic figure in the 294-member Bengal Assembly is 148. However, polls were countermanded in 2 seats. Most exit polls predict a photo finish between the TMC and BJP, with the Congress-Left alliance performing miserably. The other key battle included Kerala. The ruling Left Democratic Front has been predicted to cross the majority mark of 71 and hold on to power by most exit polls. The Congress-led UDF is giving a tough fight as per some of the pollsters. In other southern battlefields of Tamil Nadu, the BJP and Congress tied their fate to the regional powers AIADMK and DMK respectively. Most exit polls predict a victory for the opposition alliance led by DMK, which seems to be crossing the 118 mark comfortably. The scenario is very different in neighboring Puducherry. The Congress alliance, whose government just fell ahead of the elections, seems to be losing the throne to the BJP combined. The magic number is 16 in the 30 assembly member. In the northeast, the BJP was pitted against an alliance led by the Congress. The Saffron Party seems to have fended off Congress's attack effectively, with most pollsters predicting that the BJP would cross the majority mark of 64.